I believe what makes marriage so unique and what makes marriage so special is that unlike any other relationship, you have two individuals who come from two total different backgrounds, have two total different experiences, and whatever other differences might exist between the two of you, you are asked to come together as one. Thank God I'm married. That's right, I said it. Thank God I'm married. So number two, we ain't got a lot of time. Number two, control your feelings. Yeah. Let me tell y'all something. You can control these. Don't let nobody fool you, you can control these. All right, so I'm in the car with my wife the other day, and for the 18th time, she tells me about texting. And I'm like, boy, we had this discussion before. Now, I'm grown. I want to text and drive. She's like, not with my life, you can't. I was like, look, wasn't no cars around, right? This was a business call, so I had to boom, boom. She like, look, and so like we going, she like, stop it, don't do it. I'm like, don't tell me to stop it. She's like, don't stop it. I'm like, no, you stop it. She's like, no, you stop it. just stop it. Right, and I was like, you know what? I was like, look, I got it. I was like, for real, you're right. I was like, my problem is, you know, for real, speed kills. And I'm that dude that like, when I get a text or a business call, I got it. I want to get it in 30 seconds because I want that bit, like that's a 15 minute drive. You know, and boom, coach had hit me up and was like, boom, boom, boom. I don't want to wait 15, 20 minutes before I get home. Then I'm like, but you don't never drive, so you always text it. I went there, right? Like, Eric, why'd you say that? It was too late, though. I had put it out in the atmosphere. I was trying to grab it back. I couldn't quite get it back. Right? She's like, what did you just say? I was like, forget it. I don't know. I don't know what I said. I'm sorry, right? But I'm being real. What I had to do was, like, yo, E, for real, you wrong for texting. Like, for real, get your perspective right. Like, you shouldn't be texting. Like, if it's that deep that you need to get back with coach, just pull over. Just, like, if anybody tell you you had to rush to the crib, just pull over, do your thing. And then I had to think a positive thought about my wife, something other than her telling me to stop texting. You feel me? Bro, I'm being real. Y'all think I'm playing? I had to think of something positive. So, because when I think of her in a positive light, then she's a positive person. Then we have positive conversation, and then my body language is positive. But when I'm thinking negative, like, you're thinking my mama. Why are you telling me what to do? As soon as I think my mama, I'm like, ah. And then the stuff that come out my mouth is not positive, right? Right? And then my behavior is not positive. So you can control your emotions. I don't care what you say. They're yours. This is it. Listen to me very closely, guys. There is a lie going around that your marriage will be great if y'all get 50-50. There's no such thing of 50-50. Are you hearing me? There's no such thing of 50-50. Get that out your mouth. Nobody's giving 50-50. Listen to me. From this day forward, you will give 120. You will give. You're being outworked. You're being outworked. And the reason why some of you, your relationships is what it is, you're being outworked. You're being outworked. You guys, let me tell you something. I know my wife, when she go to work or wherever she go, somebody gonna say something to her. When you're beautiful, you're beautiful. You can't help that. Now, I don't have, you know what I'm saying? I don't necessarily go through those same struggles that she goes through. But let me tell you something. And it's okay. I got her when I was 19. For real, you got... She probably wouldn't have chose me at 26. She probably would have looked at me like, I'm sorry. I that's why I got her at 19, before she could even start thinking smart. You feel me? Like, she didn't even have no expectations at that age. She ain't want nothing. She just want to be in a relationship. I'm like, I'm your guy. Let me tell you something. I will not be outworked. If all the dudes that tell her how fine she is, it will be long after I told her. Long after. I didn't iron her clothes. All you told her, she was fine. I ironed her clothes and put her kids through school cash. You will not. Y'all being outworked in your marriage. You being outworked in your job. You being outworked with your kids.